back here because there was music playing in front. And we're going to order. You guys see that? $1,000 chicken wings. Food gods. Three-piece, $1,000 chicken wings. We're going to try them. I just ate a bunch of chicken fingers. I don't know why I ate all those before. I don't think they'd have them, but this place, the fans were. There's a couple different locations. We are on the one on 643rd Avenue, East Village, New York City. We had a call because they were different. There's like a hotel, it's kind of the same name. So, and there's a lot of locations. So, this is the one that has them. They have them pretty much ready to go as of today, which is like August 21st. So far, I think we're gonna get them. I'm very excited.
I didn't know that.
Yes.
Oh my god.
The 50p's only.
Wow, that's so cool. We're so excited. It's like the one thing.
That's
oh my god.
Trisha's favorite champagne.
I love
she
it.
She loves champagne.
So you're gonna love this. I'm gonna keep this in the fridge okay. so it won't get warm.
Okay, awesome. Thank
and
you.
And then once you guys are ready to just record and then
perfect.
Come back here and then I will let you know when everything is gonna
be.
Thank
go.
You
so
oh,
much.
Thank
we
you.
Really appreciate
no
it. We don't
want to
be a bother.
No, don't worry.
So. What's your name?
Ricky,
I'm Jason. This is David, this is Trisha.
Hey Ricky, I'm David.
Thanks for letting us do this. Appreciate it.
Do they taste good?
Yeah, it tastes funny, but it tastes good.
It tastes funny.
So this is the chipotle.
I feel like Guy Fieri.
Meadow.
Oh, you guys don't mess around.
What's that?
Oh, that's golden bun.
Ah. Butter. Nothing. Are we getting closer, babe? Okay, here we go. Yes. Oh, that looks really good. So that's chipotle sauce and brown butter.
It's literally just mustard.
I golden guess we butter. Save money then. Like, don't put the gold in it.
The butter has gold in it.
Oh wow. Oh, it is gold.
Oh wait, the butter is gold.
Yeah, the butter has gold in it, and then the other brown is chipotle sauce.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, okay, that makes it cooler.
Oh my god, wait, can I take a picture of me?
Yeah, of course.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool.
Get a picture with Ricky.
Okay.
We're at a restaurant right now, and Trisha ordered 50 wings. Now the difference in these wings is they're plating.
So cool. We do you too. Can you lift them higher to your face?
Yeah.
Higher.
And these are the wings.
I just dropped $1,000
in wings. That's the problem. Though. I'm on photo.
They look ridiculous.
They look
okay, Ricky,
so
jump back
good.
In there now. I've got the photo
take a
done
picture
right.
You.
Yeah, sure. Here we go, Ricky. Yeah, get in there, Ricky. Give a big smile. So cute. Oh, you're killing it.
Do you want to get one with me, Jason?
Thank you.
Yeah, can I get one with you?
Where's some of that works here?
Looking your way.
Oh, David, will you take it? You're good at photos.
No, I'm not.
Ricky, will you jump in this photo with us?
Thank you. It's so cool.
Yeah. Tilt it more down, yeah.
Can you see the wings?
Yeah. Got him.
Wait, can we get one with David? Can you take a picture? Do you mind? Okay. And Ricky, too. All
Ricky,
of us.
Jump in.
Ricky's just trying to do his job.
I know, man. Sorry, Ricky. Okay.
Oh, they do smell funky.
Don't do a peace sign, we're not fans.
I know.
One, two, three.
Thanks. For $1,000, we might as well get pictures, you know? Oh my
we're
god.
We're at a restaurant and Trisha ordered $1,000 wings. And they're $1,000 because they're gold wings.
I think it's worth it.
You think it's worth it?
I didn't even taste them. I think it's worth it.
They look cool, actually.
Is it gold fatty?
The gold flake made it really nice.
I know. At first, it's like,
Oh, wow. More.
Whoa.
Oh, we literally ordered too many.
Yeah, we got 50 pieces. Bang, get them all.
Can we exchange half of them for the barbecue?
Honey, can you get my phone?
Yeah.
But then what about like hotel too?
Look at the gold flakes.
Oh my god.
You guys have ranch?
Yes.
You're gonna put ranch on.
Well, yeah, that's blue cheese, right?
Uh-huh. You can't put ranch on those. Oh my god, look how pretty. Answer. This is the coolest. Oh my god, you guys, I told you that. You guys, this is the coolest experience I've ever had in the kitchen with gold making chicken wings. Whoa.
Wow.
The ultimate.
It is rich.
Is that rich?
Yes. Oh my god, this is so exciting. Today didn't start out very good, but it's ending amazing. It smells good too. It smells like spicy chipotle. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, that's nice. The most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Oh my god. Have you tried one?
Yes.
Are they yummy? Oh no, you said they taste weird, huh?
I mean, I like it because it has chipotle.
Spicy. Yeah. I think I'm gonna like it. I think it smells good. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh. Wow.
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
Oh, you got a ranch or something.
Thank you. Oh my. Yeah. Thank you.
I like it.
Okay.
Okay, you can bring them in.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm David.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, thank you again. Kelly,
Jason, yes. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Yeah, this is so exciting.
I'll give you my card if you guys ever need anything.
So, I'd love
to have you guys
over. That'd be great. Jonathan told me about it. This is his, and he always asks me, so yes.
Yeah, I was here when we first did it.
Oh, okay, cool. He told me, he's like, you have to go here. I was like, okay.
So how you guys want to do it? Just it?
Yeah, sure, yeah. We could do it at the table.
This is fun.
Oh, here it is.
Oh, no.
Trisha, look, they're literally burning your money.
Here
it comes.
I feel like it's a wedding.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Congratulations. You are stupid.
This is worth it. Every penny, even just looking at it.
Do you want to hold this?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. This is so cool.
$50.
Oh, my gosh. Can I get a picture, babe? Can you take a picture? Yeah. Someone take a picture?
Yeah.
We should get one of them so we can all be in the picture.
Yeah.
Okay. Guys, Trisha just ordered these wings.
And it comes with a sparkler. Which I'm really excited about.
Jason, quick.
I'm trying to unlock the phone.
Oh, babe, you missed it. Oh, my god. This is why we're breaking up.
I'll give you another shot.
Okay, sorry.
Say what?
Sorry, we have to... I was gonna say, I need a shot of the bottle.
I know.
I was so scared I was gonna drop it and I didn't want to.
I know, I know.
No, it's
like,
fine. We'll
okay, one more sparkler. But let's give it to one of them so we can all get in the shot, babe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, are you?
Yeah, we're ready.
Sorry.
No worries.
I feel like this is our wedding.
Jason, get down on one knee. Do it now.
Oh my gosh. Should we, like, pick up the gold chicken wing?
Yeah.
You're already taste testing it?
Oh yeah. And my video's recording, don't worry.
Oh, what does it taste like?
He tastes like this too for Instagram.
It's spicy.
That's amazing.
It's spicy.
David, hold that light up.
Oh.
This is so cool. I love the firecracker's the best part. It's so cool. Thank you so much.
No, thank you.
Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Oh no, the more the better.
Thanks guys.
I hate this.
Okay, I'm
that's
hungry.
Cool.
I hope it tastes good.
Yeah, let's try it. Okay.
We're gonna give an honest review, okay?
Yeah, we love the honest review.
Okay. If it doesn't taste good,
we're all fired.
Okay.
Let us know if you need anything.
Okay.
Thanks.
Let's put the wings here.
Okay. Are we all ordered? Should I push back?
I don't know.
Do you want a plate?
Oh, yeah, now we're on
it.
Let
me push it back a little bit. Oh, my gosh.
You pass me the water.
Mm-hmm. I can brighten it, too.
Strange.
Okay, everyone. Oh, this is cool. This is, like, epic, actually. I'm really excited about it. Oh my gosh, so cute. Okay, guys.
I don't know how to eat wings that aren't boneless.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I don't know how to eat all the meat.
Oh my god, well thanks for coming to this mukbang. Hopefully this footage doesn't get deleted.
Do I go?
Yeah. Take one.
Okay. Here it goes.
Oh my gosh.
Who wants to go first?
Okay, guys.
Wait, are they different? Oh, there's like, did you change
my
two?
First bite of a gold thing.
That's like a drumstick or something. What's it taste like? Ow.
They're good.
They're good.
Oh, stop it. Let me try because I'm a food expert. Oh my god, they're amazing. They're like really
good.
He's
right. They're really good.
They're really good.
You know what they taste like?
What?
Normal chicken wings.
No, these are worth it. You get a sparkler, you get champagne. Look at your lips. It looks like you blew a statue.
It all depends on, you know, what you value in your life, you know?
They're good. They're definitely good.
No, they're great.
They're definitely delicious.
Uh-huh.
I mean, would I get them again?
Yeah.
No.
I'm going to be at my wedding. Serve everybody. This is so cool, you guys. Gold chicken wings?
I think, like, culinary-wise, too, they're very, yeah, pretty cool that someone figured this out.
Yeah. Should we dine and dash? Like, run out the back. We're here by ourselves. We can jump out. I think it's delicious.
Huh.
Look at you eating, with the bones in that. That's pretty impressive.
Yeah.
You're like a big kid now.
Mm. They don't have much taste.
What are you talking about?
They do, they just don't taste gold.
They look gold though.
They taste chipotle though. Like, you can taste this.
But it's just like Gucci. The shoes aren't comfortable, they're not well made, but they're Gucci, you know what I mean?
Oh, I thought Gucci shoes are comfortable.
Well, not these.
Meanwhile, David's saying you're just okay, watch, he'll eat like, you know.
He's already had three, he's had more than you already. You guys aren't
No, I'll eat a lot. I mean, they're good.
You think they're good?
I don't know.
You want to get the regular ones? Should we just get two? Do you want me to order some regular
boneless
barbecue ones?
They have barbecue wings?
Yeah. For sure.
Yeah.
Well, if we do that, can we get the champagne opened? Or rather, we're going to drink it. We can't take it back, can we?
I'll try it. That's expensive champagne.
Yeah, let's try. Oh, yeah, you like champagne. Okay. We're going
to
need the tripod.
Am I supposed to open the champagne?
No, they're supposed to do it, but you put the tripod.
Hmm. Want me to get them?
Huh.
Yeah. Or I mean, we'll come back maybe.
Ooh, Trish.
Have you heard of this? Ace of Spades champagne?
Guys, no. This is Ace of Spades. This is Jay-Z's.
Yeah.
Champagne?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. I will go get them and see if they can open
them. I think they're good for what they are.
I think it's like a novelty.
No, I know.
Like an Hermes bag that's $90,000. Like, not worth it, but it's, you know.
$90,000?
Mm-hmm.
Is the one Jeffrey had?
Mm-hmm. That's what I think these are. We couldn't find the gold stuff anywhere. We tried to get gold everything, and they were like there was a $25,000.
Who's paying for this?
Who do you think?
Jason?
Me! Do you imagine Jason paying for this? Paying for anything?
For anything?
That'd be a shocker.
Not bad.
Can you tell me your name again?
Alexis.
Alexis, Jason, and David and Trisha here.
Got it.
Thank you.
Mm. Alexis, what food do you guys have other than this that's already ready to go right now? If I was to order it.
We could make a lot of stuff pretty fast. Wings, tacos.
No boneless, right?
No boneless. Sorry.
Mm.
Do you want a menu? There's a menu supplier.
Menu right behind you.
Thanks.
I think the quickest are going to be like beef sliders, guac and chips, have you ever had the mac and cheese fries?
No.
I can't do that.
Why?
Sounds crazy.
Can we order it?
Yeah.
And then whatever else too?
That'd Those are really popular. All the tacos are good and they come out fast.
How are the chicken tacos?
Chicken tacos are good. If you like, do you like fish?
No.
Okay.
How's the skirt steak?
It's good.
You don't like any of these.
No, I do. I do. You're just choosing the things that will take longer. Like a skirt steak just depends on how you want it to be cooked. So like.
You're right.
If you're concerned about time. But concerned about flavor. Skirt steak's a good choice.
The chicken tacos will take a while too.
No, they should be okay.
Are there beef tacos?
Short rib. For short.
Can I try all three different kinds of tacos?
Yeah.
Is that possible?
Yeah.
Like
it's like three orders of them.
Oh, I can't do like one order of just different ones?
No, because there's three of each.
Okay. Just give me the best tacos that's not fish. They don't have to be chicken, they can be beef, pork, whatever.
Oh, good chicken.
Okay, chicken. And then can I do that without there's fresh radish? Is that the red stuff?
Yeah, it's just a garnish, but I can have none.
Yeah, no fresh radish.
Okay.
Even though I like fresh radish normally. It's not
okay, fish. Chicken tacos, the mac and cheese fries, anything else?
No, can we just get this open when you get a chance?
Yes,
thank you.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, interesting. They're good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
I never feel like I'm like eating when I'm eating boned wings.
Really?
Why?
Really? Yeah.
It's the experience.
Yeah.
If you're not eating bones and then you're just eating chicken nuggets.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You guys have chicken nuggets?
No.
No.
Chicken nuggets, sorry.
Ew.
It doesn't feel like fulfilling. Like it just feels like I'm wasting food.
Oh, I think it's so good. I know. Oh!
What the frick is up?
Oh my god, it's a birthday.
Hey,
it's a party.
It's a party.
You spilled some on the floor. You was
$800. Sorry, I'll lick it off.
You poured a little out for Jay-Z's
okay,
homie.
Okay, I need to know. What is the verdict?
I think they're great.
I think they're great.
Let's see.
You don't like them? He needs chicken
tacos. You want the verdict?
I need the verdict.
Well, I need my money back.
No! First of all, he's not paying.
He's not paying.
I'm paying and I think it's amazing and worth every dollar.
Yes.
No, they're I just don't like bone, but I actually really dig them. They're they're good.
I think they're well, like I was telling you, it's like the novelty.
Because that's not the fun part.
No, but they're genuinely good.
Okay, good.
It's just if they were boneless, I'd be like, oh,
you would
day.
Really be like living.
Yeah.
No, I love them, and I obviously the novelty of like eating cold chicken wings is like the coolest thing ever. You know, and like having the champagne with it.
Yeah, it just makes it like it's like the whole thing.
Yeah, that's why I was like, oh, that's cool. And I love that it's like gold all over.
Literally.
It's so
everywhere.
Bad. No, like on your mouth. Just
it
like,
is cool.
No, this is like, no, it was really, really good. We're
is
ordering
it,
them.
Is this
stuff.
The restaurant that was on BuzzFeed?
Yes.
Oh,
this
cool.
is, yeah, we usually do all the filming and everything just because of like how the aesthetics, like it's super, it's you in the open kitchen, so you can film in the kitchen.
That's cool.
Looks cool. So we always do all of our filming over here.
I think Casey Neistat did it here too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we saw his in the kitchen and we're like, ooh, because they know him really well.
Right.
But I'm like, oh, it looked really, he did it too. He had like three.
Yeah, he did it in the kitchen.
Yeah, that was really
like,
cool.
It's like so simple.
Yeah.
Yeah, kitchen's my favorite part.
Okay. Yeah, that was
thank
really
so
cool.
Of course.
Yeah,
no, no, of course. Enjoy
seeing
that.
It, babe. Thank you.
I'm gonna leave my cards here for you guys if you need anything.
Sure.
No.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
You're
so
welcome.
Okay, should we try
so
this
cool.
expensive champagne?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, I already tried it. I bet.
David, did you really?
Yeah, I'm not good at this, the table etiquette rule things.
David, Jesus.
It was the second it was in my glass, I'm like, oh, what's this?
Oh, I love apple.
Is it good? And it does taste like
it's
cheese.
Really good.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, David.
I mean, guys, you want my opinion. I'm not going to lie to you.
I'm not bringing Jason's friends anywhere. Just like braid it with the chocolate chip cookies. Like, anytime there's something cool, you guys.
Oh, those chocolate
it.
Chip cookies are great.
You guys ruin everything.
I genuinely think this is really, really cool. I'm just saying, based on the wings. I'm a Wingstop and Buffalo Wild Wings type of guy.
Trash.
So you gotta be careful. Because this is my area. I'm an expert when it comes to wings.
That's true.
Well, I'm an expert when it comes to all things bougie, and these are the bougiest.
No, they're definitely bougie, and I don't like bone.
Mm. They taste the same.
Yeah, but I don't know how to eat them.
You did an okay job there.
Okay, but like I didn't do a great job.
What'd you get? What'd you order besides that?
Just tacos.
Ha ha.
Did you get that, the mac and cheese too?
Just to like try it for the video.
Nice.
We ate lunch right before we got here.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? So we Hey, what's up, guys? So we just ordered a bunch of chicken wings. They cost Trisha $1,000. And this is why. That's it? That's it.
I could have done a peppier intro for you since I did it the Saturday before.
Final verdict.
What do you guys think about the wings?
I think they're really good.
I think they're delicious. I think they're worth $1,000. Did you get the firecracker on yours?
Yeah.
I think that adds to the experience. Like, yeah, if you skip that.
The $3 firework?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry, do you have sparklers in your videos? No. That was cool.
Shit, I guess you're right.
Exactly.
I want them to like launch off mortars in here. Okay, everybody duck. We have an actual firework show inside the restaurant.
Ooh, look at this aesthetic with the gold bottle and the gold wings. Oh my god, it's so pretty.
What's the other most expensive thing you've eaten, Trisha?
I don't know. I haven't really tried expensive food.
You haven't? In all your years on YouTube? You must have.
Mm-hmm. Not really. I wanted Jason to get the $25,000 hot chocolate at Serendipity.
$25,000? What?
It was $25,000.
What?
At the place we just went to.
What?
But Jason said no.
I did it. I think the video is going to do really well.
Really? Now that's something I can get behind.
You just drink it in 2 seconds. No, they had gold plated grilled cheese. They had gold, like $1,000 sundae.
$25,000?
It's on the Guinness World Records of the most expensive dessert.
Yeah, but you have to order it like when we got there, and you have to order it a month in advance.
Yeah.
You guys would have done it though?
I would have done the $200 grilled cheese.
No, the grilled cheese wasn't $200. It was like $700. It was?
It's so crazy. Once you go to places like this, everything seems so cheap.
Yeah. Yeah, and now that we ordered $1,000, I'm like, oh, I might as well order some other stuff. Like, I'm already paying $1,000.
Like, yeah, I remember when I stayed at like Disney World for like 4 days, like shit was so expensive, and then I got back to the regular world and I was like, oh my god, I'm paying $5 for a meal at Wendy's. Like, I'm gonna order so much more.
You went to Disney World?
Yeah.
When?
I was like freshman in college.
I wanna go to Disney World.
It's great.
I wanna go to Disney World so bad.
You do?
My friend was there, his dad
owns it?
No, his dad doesn't know. It's not Walt Disney. His dad his dad takes his company out on vacation there every year, and it's like fully paid for. Like every single thing. They have access to everything, and they have a card that they take with them anywhere, and they can slide it for any merchandise, any food, and it's all on the company's tab.
How much does that cost?
It's probably a couple hundred grand.
Damn.
That's sick.
To go VIP for 5 days is like $100,000.
Oh, is it?
And you went because your friend's dad owned the company.
I didn't go because of him. I met him there, and then he like showed me around. Okay, one more. I'm feeling
good. See, it's good.
What's the most you've ever spent on a meal, Trish? Probably Morton's.
No, I did spend a lot when I used to get like bottles. I think it was in Vegas somewhere, and I remember it was like a $25,000 tab. I forgot where that was.
$25,000 tab.
Because we got like Dom and like Cristal and all that stuff. But.
And you pay for it.
Yeah.
Most expensive meal I had to do was like probably $1,000.
What was that?
Mastro's.
No, yeah. It's only $1,000 there?
Yeah.
My birthday dinner, Jason paid. Well, you know what? I take back what I said in your vlog. Jason did pay for my birthday dinner. That was like $2,300.
That's nuts.
That was a fun night though.
That's so much money. That's so much money.
I know.
Like my parents couldn't even think of spending that much.
Same. When I was like a kid.
They should drop these on their way here. That's why I want to get that chocolate milk thing and drop it.
What chocolate milk? $25,000 one?
Yeah.
That's really funny.
You could just drop these since we're done.
But no one would believe me that it was real.
You'd have to show no the receipt. One,
I think people would be upset too.
They'd be wasting these.
Actually, people would be upset if I bought a $25,000 chocolate milk. They'd be like, why don't you spend it on someone that like actually needs the money? That is a really good point.
You do, though. Like, I feed the children in Africa, and I pay $1,000 a month.
I know, but, like, 25 grand's a lot. Like, I can get someone a brand new car who doesn't have a ride to work every day, who works their ass off, you know? Like, it's kind of fucked up.
Yeah, but the only reason you'd be able to do that is because of your videos, and for videos, you need extreme content, so you drop in $25,000.
True. I completely agree with that, yeah.
Wow, this champagne is so good.
Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like when I'm about to give someone something, and they go, why don't you like not record this one? It's like an expensive gift.
Mm.
It's like a $40,000 gift, and they're like, why don't you just like not record this one, make it personal? I'm like, the only reason I can afford this is because I record this stuff.
Who says that to you? They don't understand.
People, bro.
Yeah,
but I get it. I get it because recording stuff always seems so fucking fake because we have to record so much.
No, but I follow this girl on Instagram who doesn't even do anything, and her boyfriend surprised me with a puppy, and they recorded it, and then she has like 30 followers. I'm like, why? You know, you record it just because like it's fun.
Oh yeah, yeah, no, I would record a surprise if I was on YouTube or if I wasn't.
Yeah, I think it's like fun.
I'm the biggest like.
Or proposals, like everyone's like, why would you put your proposal on YouTube? I'm like, people like literally record their proposals all the time.
Oh, 100%.
One of the funniest things I ever saw David do was he was on Hollywood. Said, come meet me on Hollywood Boulevard, and then I go down to Hollywood Boulevard, and he's got a fishing pole with a dollar on it. And he's just throwing it out there, and people were trying to grab it. And I thought it was hilarious. And then I looked, and no one was filming it. No one.
It's because it wasn't my idea.
I know, but I mean, just the fact that you were doing it for fun.
Oh, you weren't filming
so
it?
It's so funny to me.
No.
He's Saturday afternoon, 90 degrees out. He's in like a dad soccer chair with his hat pulled down. And there's just little kids like running for $1 bills.
Why? It's
pretty funny.
Just,
I don't know.
Just to humor himself.
Oh my god, Jesus, laugh. What is that one?
Didn't even film it.
Okay, one more.
I'm done. I'm so full.
David, for not liking him, you sure are liking him.
He put away 8. I put away the most, I think.
Yeah, you didn't eat much lunch. I had also 6 chicken fingers at lunch, like a half hour before this, so. I thought they were delicious, though. You didn't even eat any sauce.
No, that's blue cheese. They gave him ranch separate, which was so nice.
Should I do a close-up of these?
Yeah, you want to get a thumbnail?
I think I got it in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, the light's better in there. Hey, they were so nice here, by the by.
Yeah.
They really accommodated us.
By the by.
Because we came in and we were like, can we sit in the back where there's no music?
Oh, yeah, they were actually really
cool
about
that.
They
were super nice about that. So props to the Ainsworth.
What was I going to say? The chicken tenders at the hotel are really good.
At the W?
Yeah, they're really good.
I think mine were better. I have to show you my footage of my chicken fingers at lunch. Those were like the best. I ate all of them and I was so full and I just kept stuffing my face
those
with them.
Good.
But these were better. Had I known. But see, every place we went to today trying to get gold stuff didn't have it. So I thought, oh, they're not going to have the gold chicken wings. So that's why I ate so much food because I was like, they're not going to have it. It's just a day of disappointments. But this did not disappoint.
What else are you trying to do in New York, David, while you're here?
I'm going to.
Opera?
I'm going to have Jonah dive off the Statue of Liberty into the ocean. That's not the ocean, is it? It is the ocean?
It's the Hudson River.
He's not even here.
Yeah, he's not even here.
Dream.
You did?
Yeah.
You happened to visit it?
Yeah.
It's not true.
Just pay your respects.
Really?
Yeah. We had to bow down to it. Statue of Liberty.
You don't bow to the statue.
Wait, where's Ellis Island?
At Wall Street. Like, at the bottom of this island.
Isn't that statue? I want to go to Wall Street. I want to go ring that bell.
Why didn't
oh, you
do
should.
It?
Yeah, you can they let you.
No, I can't because it already closed.
Yeah, you'd have to do
you
it tomorrow morning.
No, because I would close it when the stock market closes.
Oh.
But you can ring it when it opens, too.
You can?
Yeah, Gigi did it.
Gigi did it, too?
Uh-huh.
It's so funny. It's such a funny thing.
You should ring it tomorrow. You're here tomorrow morning.
Like, that's what I want my house to be compromised of, like, me doing stupid stuff. Like, I want to be able to be, like, 60 and then bring someone into a room of pictures of just myself.
Yeah.
And be like, this is when I rang the bell to close the stock market that day. 2 months later, it crashed, let me tell you. Some people call me the bad omen.
That was, like, when we went to Chuck Norris's house. That's what he was doing.
Exactly,
like, he was
yeah.
showing us all this cool
like,
stuff.
So something that no one would appreciate but me. But yeah. I still show everyone.
Yeah. Here I am having a hot fudge sundae with Bruce Lee.
$25,000 sundae.
Well, I guess I should stop it until the fries come out, huh?
Oh, yeah. That's why I'm not eating.
Oh, yeah. We'll have more.
I will fuck up the fries, though. You know what the best tip, guys, is if you're sick, drink a lot of water.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
I went through, like, 10 bottles of water yesterday.
Because like, you were just sick? Oh, yeah, you were taking bottled water from everywhere, like, from the plane. When you got off, I was like, damn, he really wants water.
Can I really get out of you?
I really had to pee, yeah.
Okay, guys,
you
David
did?
Ate 1.
That's impressive.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's it? David only had 6.
In all fairness, I probably put about 4 of these on Jason, so.
You only had 4?
Yeah.
Oh, that means I had, like, 16.
Okay, so 1.
I think I'm gonna put them back in
two,
here.
3. Okay, so that's probably mine. 4. I know I had 4. So Jason had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh no.
7.
Oh no.
Jesus Christ.
8, 9.
Oh no.
10, 11, 12.
That's pretty insane, bro.
Well, he doesn't like to waste money.
It's your money.
True.
No, I'm paying today.
No, okay.
I am. I'm paying today.
No way. Great.
Ooh. Maybe we should bring these to some homeless people or something.
Oh, we could probably take them to go, right?
Thank you.
What?
Oh, those
so,
look
with the mac and cheese fries, we technically ran out, so I had them make some more for you. So they're different than the normal size.
Okay,
ones,
that's okay.
Because I had them like make it on
the
fly.
Oh, thank
okay?
you. You don't have to do that. That's so nice. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys.
You guys are fantastic. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
So much fun.
Oh, look at these. These are.
Oh my God, Trisha, what are you doing?
They're like fried mac and cheese fries.
Oh my God.
Basically fried mac and cheese. What did you get? Chicken tacos?
Mm-hmm. I mean...
What do you say, Queen?
They're really bomb.
They're good?
Mm-hmm. Enjoy them.
How much? How much were David's tacos?
$800. $80.
Huh.
What?
Wait, what?
I know. They said they're different than the normal ones because they didn't have them.
Oh.
What?
Those taste so interesting.
They just taste like fried mac and cheese, right?
No.
What do you think they taste like? They don't taste like fries. It's like these little, like... Mm. They're good.
It's pretty good.
We stove over dinner. We ate dinner at like 2 o'clock last night. Morning.
Yeah, we went to a place downtown that I used to go to when I lived here.
Wait, I just saw your Instagram story. Didn't you guys just eat?
Yeah. We had lunch like a half hour before here.
We tried to go to Serendipity to get that expensive grilled cheese, but they didn't know that.
Why?
You have to order it 4 weeks in advance.
They should have just given you a regular grilled cheese.
Charged the same.
Literally the same thing.
You should open up an eating channel. People love watching you eat.
Maybe.
That's just your life. And you come 50 pounds heavier. Can't make fun of Jason anymore then. You do eat a lot. I feel like you'll like.
I eat a lot. I eat a lot and then I don't eat a lot.
What are we gonna do in Chicago? Anything fun?
No.
<That's good.
laughs> No. Love it. You know it's in Chicago, Hamilton.
Ooh. What?
Yeah.
Wait, they're here and there?
Yeah, they do a tour. But Broadway's the best of the best. I saw Phantom of the Opera last night and it like made me.
I didn't know there was a lot of them. That kind of sucks. I want to see like the original cast.
Well, the original cast is done. But like, the best is in New York. Like, the B team goes out.
One more, you got it.
Oh my God, you love. You were trying to play it cool like they weren't amazing.
Why do you assume that the best is in New York? Like, what makes you say that? How do you know
that? Well, that's just a fact, because the people who go on tour are the backups of New York. Like, they're in the chorus of New York, and they go out.
Like, well, what about LA, where, like, there's tons of great actors?
No, it's the same thing. They're from New York, babe. They're background actors in Broadway, and they go out and do leads for other people.
Oh, I see.
They're, like, the people who didn't make it to the lead on Broadway, so they go out and perform on tour.
Oh.
Because people in LA aren't from LA. They're from New York.
Because, like, I saw in LA. Play Hamilton.
Trisha, how much should I send you?
Don't send me anything. I don't like it when you do that, so it's so weird.
$250?
No. David, I swear to God, if you do, I'm sending it right back to you. I swear I am.
Oh my God, $1,400 with a $300 tip, because I am fantastic. No, they were fantastic, because they were fantastic. Trisha's mad at me right now, so, oh well.
I'm torn between, like, appreciating this and being mad at you.
It's okay. I love you.